It is now possible to define composite cross-sections for beams and for columns. In the default settings, under Section, you can choose the composite type. You can then create a new cross-section by choosing from a list of predefined types and entering a name, choosing a steel material, and concrete material. You can choose a steel section. FEM-Design will calculate the cross-sectional data, and you can use it to compute the correct deflections and internal forces.